Hello, my name is Abram, and it's time for the Glacier experiment from Lesson 8 of the Water and Our World Science Unit from the Good and the Beautiful. First, let's take this cookie sheet, and we're going to cover it with wax paper, and then tape that wax paper into place. Now, let's cover the surface of our cookie sheet with some dirt and a few pebbles. Now let's elevate one end of the cookie sheet so it's at an angle. Now I've already frozen a cup of water with some dirt in it. So I'm going to take that ice and place it here at the top of our cookie sheet. With one hand pressing down, guide the ice from the top of the cookie sheet down to the bottom. What happens to the dirt and pebbles as the ice slides down? Does the dirt move or does it stay in place? Does any of the dirt stick to our ice? Does the dirt pile up at the bottom of the cookie sheet? Now let's take a closer look at the bottom of the ice. Did any of the dirt and rocks stick to the ice? As glaciers slowly move, they shape the land. This is called glacial erosion. Erosion is the breaking down and movement of soil and rocks by water, wind, and other natural processes. Glacial erosion, then, is the breaking down and movement of soil and rocks by the ice of glaciers, similar to what we observed in this experiment.
Be sure to check out these Open and Go homeschool science units and many more on goodandbeautiful.com. Also, download our free marine biology unit today.